Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. How we can select equivalent value capacitor if we cannot find any capacitor that is installed in the circuit? This is a question from my viewer. He need 474 PF code capacitor, ceramic capacitor. He cannot find in the market. Which capacitor will be used in that place? 474. When we see these capacitors, 474, 474Z, 474K, for example, I want to check K. Verify its tolerance. K is plus minus 10%. Then check voltage value. Rated voltage, K plus minus 10%. Note down the voltage value. Calculate its value. 4 7 4 zeros, 1 2 3 4, from right side 1 2 3, here comma, this is PF, picofarad, and if we remove 3 zeros then it is nanofarad. 470 minus 470 multiply with 0.1, 423, and if we calculate with plus, 517. Its value may reach from 423 nanofarad to 517. If we can find capacitor within this range, that will work in this place. 470 nano. If we cannot find this one, then we can go to standard capacitance chart. This is 474 PF code. It is 470 nano. Now check its upper value, 334, 330 nano. If we add 330 with 220, these two capacitors in parallel, so it will 550. 550 will above than this rating. 330 with 200, that will 530, that will also more than this. 330 with 150, 480. Two capacitors in parallel, 334 code. These are two capacitors. Always verify the voltage rating. If we connect two capacitors in parallel, ...330 nano, 150 nano, 154 PF code, 334 PF code, 33, 4 zeros, 1 2 3 4, plus 154 zeros, 1 2 3 4, 480 picofarad. That is very closer to this one. ...452 451 434. ...470 474 code, it is reading 470 nanofarad. This one 434, 440, like that. If the capacitor is within this range, that capacitor is good. Now we will use these two capacitors in parallel. ...478. Two capacitors in parallel, 478.9, so that is closer to 480, and that is closer to this value. For example, I have these two capacitors, place them in parallel. and wrap one capacitors leads to the second one like this. Cut the extra leads and solder it, and these two leads in PCB, so two capacitors in parallel. If you cannot find these two capacitors, then we can make combinations 2 to 4, two capacitors in parallel, 2 to 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros plus 2 to 4 zeros. It is 440, that is also within this range. Now this is 473 plus 473 zeros, 1, 2, 3. It is 487. If you connect these three capacitors in parallel, so that will also equal to this one. Two to four code, 473 code. It will 487 nanofarad. This 220 nano, and this one 47 nano. 487 nanofarad. Four seventy-six nanofarad. So that is much closer to this value. So in this way we can calculate and we can combine two capacitors, three capacitors in parallel to bring the same value. If this video is informative for you, you can like it. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.